Hey, LinkedIn. Something I wanted to just throw out there was related to the economy, and I wrote a blog about this as well, but I just want to talk about the thing, you know, focus on the thing you can control. I said in an earlier blog that I started our company in March of 2008, and it was hellish. It was the beginning of, you know, the economic collapse, the stock market collapse and all that kind of stuff, the crisis that went on. And we didn't have any capital to start or anything like that. We bootstrapped the company entirely, but you know, there was a huge amount of noise and all this stuff that was going on. And you know, that noise can really paralyze you. And I think be informed, of course, but at some point you got to turn it off and turn off that noise and really focus on the things that you can control. And the thing you can control is the effort connected to the environment. So when you look at the overall environment, here's what we know. We know the environment shifts. We know it kind of shifts and changes. So I use an analogy in the blog that I shared was, you know, if you were playing for the New York Yankees, and let's say at the time they were the best team, and then you get traded to the worst team, it's just a different environment. You still have to play to win. You're still competing. It's just a totally different environment. You have to change your effort to meet that environment if you're going to compete, if you're going to end up in a good place. And you can control your effort. There's a lot of things you can't control, but you can control your effort. And when you look at that, you know, it doesn't matter what the economy does. The economy is going to go up, it's going to go down, and everything's like that. Don't get complacent. Assess the environment, assess the economy, and look at what, and really look at it from a standpoint of the environment, what's going on in the environment, and then you need to exceed the environment with your effort. And you need to look at it and go, okay, look, environment changed. I need to exceed the environment with my effort to offset this change. And that's it, you know, and because you, I'm assuming you intend to flourish, you intend to survive, you intend to do well, which means you're gonna have to triple down on your effort. That's the thing that you can control. And really pushing. I love that movie Moneyball, because in that movie, you know, Billy Beane put together, he was smart about it. He only had limited resources. He had to work within the constraints, and he figured out how to build a team with the resources that they had, and they went all the way to the World Series with that strategy. Be smart, look at things differently, and push like crazy. Don't get distracted by the environment. Just assess the environment and increase your effort to exceed the environment, and that's gonna make a big difference. So anyway, I wanna throw that out there, but that applies to everybody. I think big companies and small companies, it doesn't matter where you're at. And I think ultimately, if you're gonna change the economic environment, obviously we have to cope and we have to deal with what's going on and people working from home and you know, work within the constraints that we have and change the working operating basis. But beyond that, it's just a matter of like, okay, everybody has to increase the effort to exceed the environment, and that's how you're going to get things back on track. Is there going to be fallout and ramifications from the stock market going down and this and that? Yeah, of course. There's going to be consequences, and there's going to be things from it. It's going to be tough, and there's going to be potentially companies go out of business and things like that. But at the same time, there's going to be new opportunities, and there's going to be growth and explosion in different areas. But the people that lead that pack, or the companies that lead that pack, will really be the ones that push hard to lean into the opportunities, lean into the environment, and deploy a lot more effort to exceed the challenge. So anyway, I thought I'd throw that out there, and just as a general thought. You know, feel free to like it and leave a comment below. Okay, thanks.